And this morning, fire officials investigating to determine the cause of a house fire in Cromwell that sent one person to a hospital. Broke out on Leghorn Lane around 11 o'clock last night. Officials say one person inside of that home was hurt, but it's unclear exactly how badly. Fire crews from several surrounding towns were called in to help knock down the flames.